everything I've seen from D. Lou has been absolutely positive and is exactly what I've been asking him for. He essentially is our emotional leader in our room. Trayvon's probably got the more experience, but Daniel Lewis has got the personality to lead our group, and he's done a great job of doing that. His effort's always there. He's flying around. He's doing everything we're asking of him right now.
What did you learn about yourself last year? Because it's tough, man. When you sit on the sidelines and you have to rehabilitate from an injury, you feel like you're part of the team, but you're off on the sidelines. What did you learn about yourself?
It's a very humbling experience, you know, realizing how blessed you are to be able to play the game and to be in the opportunity that we have to play Division I football, and especially coming from a role where I was, you know, felt that I was kind of somewhat contributing to the team, and then going on the sideline where I was contributing, but not as much. So. It was hard for me. It was very tough. So it really puts you in the perspective of how much you love the game. You still come out here and work, you know, really hard with your rehab and things like that, but you're not getting to put those fruits to labor in the game on Saturday. So it's real tough, especially going out there when it's a tough game and things like that. And, you know, really want to be out there to help you guys.
How impressed are you with the depth you guys have right now?
Oh, I love it. I love the depth. I feel safe if I have to come off the field. I don't want to come off the field by no means. But if I have to, I feel very comfortable with those guys coming in and stepping up.
You know, the depth's good, I think. It's a situation where right now I'm having an issue trying to get enough reps to some of the guys that we need to see compete and get out there. It's a good problem to have. We got a bunch of good veteran guys in Trayvon and Daniel Lewis, and then we got some younger guys as well that are coming up that we're really excited about.